Okay, this is what happened to it. It fell apart. Fell apart. Chinese weirdo, eh? Well, the German procedure. See it? Right. Okay. Well, I'm gonna try and fix it with a hex nut that I chopped the top or bolt off. I think it's a whatever 8.8 is. I think that's. That should do it. Two pins. Get rid of a little bit there so it sits flat. Two little pins. Take a bit off there. Make that square, Put it in there, bar it in. Get a hole in it. Quick fix. Yeah. Everything on this lathe, even the little handles that they give you to hold the tool post, break. Oh well. Anyways.
Okay. Here we go. Yeah, about that much. Okay. hit it. You got a wire with it. Damn.
Hey, Nick. Thank you. weeks. Wrong size, is it? This one is all scrunched up. Allen key doesn't want to go in. Must be a pearl. This one is metric, that one is a mirror. Put this bolt in. Yeah. Other piece, that'll hold it up. Might be a bit high. Hope not. Nah, it's gonna be fiddly.
Okay.
Trouble just doesn't come out of the tailstock properly. Now this is in the way. Yeah. Okay, that'll move.